Okay, so pretty much it was just the most unusual thing there. I was trying to play it and it was kept giving me this little jittery issue. So I'm gonna try to see if our restarting the system fixed anything, and if not, I'm gonna have to probably do the whole rebuilding the database of the hard drive and whatnot. So hopefully I won't have to go through all that. But anyway, appreciate anybody for tuning back in. I'm gonna try to see if I can wrap up this Grand Theft Auto 3 playthrough as soon as possible, and we're just gonna see where I can we're gonna see where I ended up last, because I can't remember exactly where I left off. Man, I love this holiday screen though, definitely. Man, I really hope that fixed the issue. I don't want to have to keep going through that. I might have to eventually end up doing it anyway, rebuilding the database of the my hard drive.
Then he gets over this megaphone and says to the woman in the Steal My Batsu monstrosity, please subside. Can you believe it?
So I think right now we're still dealing with the detective over here. I know eventually though I'm gonna end up doing the whole Nyko external data bank for a hard drive, just so I don't have to actually install a hard drive internally. I can just put it in the hard drive bay. I think that's probably the easiest method to upgrading your system hardware or hard drive.
The military.
That's right.
In these days of moral hypocrisy, certain valuable commodities can be hard to import. On its approach to the airport tonight, a light aircraft will pass over the bay. It will drop several packages into the water. Make sure you pick them up before anyone else does.
Okay, so first thing I gotta do now is I gotta actually go to a boat. So I take it that the boat must be that burgundy icon, since that's what the boat letters were colored in. But first I need to see, I think I know where I can go to for one of those.
Can you tell me what this Australian-American war was? I mean, I really never heard of it.
It's actually a dock over here. Hopefully the time frame is just talking about me actually getting to the boat and not to the actual package. So I should be able to go right over here. I should be able to get a boat right down here. Should I be able to? You know what? Let me get this police boat. Yeah, I don't know what boat they were talking about. Shit, I don't even think I'm gonna make this. Here it is. Shit. What? Oh, you know what? Oh, okay. Here we go. Never mind. Damn, I hope it gives me an icon and lets me know when it drops one. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, okay, so then I'm gonna have to get away from the damn cops. Okay, I'm glad that rain stopped. Okay, so this seems pretty easy so far. Now I gotta go back. Oh, here goes a package over here. You know what? I might want to try to go back to, try to get as close to my destination as possible. Oh, man, they're talking about killing me. Yeah, I think this is the point now where I actually have to get back on land. I just know as soon as I set foot off of this boat, they're gonna let my ass. Oh shit, I don't even think I can go any further. See, I was gonna try to go over there and get off on the island. Holy shit. Oh no, they're about to blow it up. If I could just make it right here. If anything, oh shit, I fell in the water. Oh man, I don't know what happened, but I was saved. Now I just gotta find a vehicle now. Down. Oh shit, there's blasting. Oh fuck. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Damn! Oh, shit. Yeah. Chatterbox. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Get over. Get over. Come on. Oh, you. Yes, blow them up. Blow them up. Oh no, it's a cop right there in front of me. If I can get to the parking garage, I should be okay. Oh, you gotta be. Yeah, I think I'm dead. Oh my goodness. That is not gonna work. I don't know what it is. Shit, I probably should have got a little closer. All right, let's go. Man, they're not fucking around. If I can get in one of these cars real quick, I should be good. Oh, you gotta be no cars. Well, at least this, hopefully this won't be a car that flips over easy. Shit. This thing is just not good at steering at all. Oh shit, this is not good at steering. Although I guess GTA is just that game that just does that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, really? Oh, no. I need something faster than this, I know that. Oh! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. See, now what I wanna do is, I wanna try to make my way to that paying spray. Cause it's like right around the corner too. So if I can get that fast car, I think I can do it. Oh shit, now I gotta get out the damn thing. Oh, fuck! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on. Oh! Man, I'm glad they fixed that glitch. Oh, no, I don't have... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. All right, so if I can get around to this pay and spray, I'll be good.
Yeah, you were talking about short guys and attitude. Well, you know, you'd have an
attitude. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, I think it's right down here. Oh, fuck. I think it's a car right over here I can get to. It's a pan spray. Oh, I just passed right by it. Let's do it. Come on, come on. This gotta help. This gotta help. This has gotta help. This gotta help. This gotta help.
Anything, it seems. You have something to say about anything.
Where did they go? Let them clear out. Just let them clear on out. Nice. Alright, so I should be able to make my way right on where I need to go. Okay. Alright, now that's a way to do a video. That's a way to do a video. Shit, I think I spent most of the time trying to do that mission.
You know, that's a really good point. Countries that don't have guns aren't America. You know, if more people had guns, we'd have less shootings in this country. All right, we're going over here to line two. Hello,
I just, I gotta make sure that I just didn't lose all of my rhythm in doing this.
Oh, Dax, is really wrong. My father worked his whole life. He played the lottery.
I should be able to walk right up to the place and just drop it off. Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about. Definitely going to save this. I'm not even playing any games with this one. I'll just go and save it right quick and I'll just plug it right. You know, I might go to this R icon right quick.
When I was avoiding, I had a nanny. She was steady.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's excellent child care here in America.
Well, I'm sure.
I haven't been there in a while. Let me go and check him out.
When I was an old boy, I would get spanked. Nanny would spank me when I was naughty. And now Freddy needs nanny. Because when Freddy's naughty, he needs to get spanked.
Well, there's some child psychologists who... gave this guy a green card. This is Chatterbox. We're talking about short guys, nannies, taxis, and anything.
Damn, it looked like that police officer just ran that man off the road.
The thing is that caller about taxis. If you use a rule of
is that how we do now?
If you expect to be a responsible member of society, you don't understand how the government spends your money. Why are people afraid of numbers?
Alright, let's see what the guy that hangs out in the restroom is talking about.
You weren't followed. Good. This is it. I'm way over my head and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like us screwing with the cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
Oh shit, another mission where he's gonna be chasing the hell out of us.
Award the other 2% with a commercial. When we come back, we'll have a special studio.
Oh, you know what?
Special because
I think the tunnel should be open.
Remember,
now.
It's not a conflict of interest if we own all the radio stations in town. We'll be right back.
So since I can't go to the bridge, let me see if I can go to the tunnel.
Americans are realizing if you don't have the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind.
Yeah, first I gotta remember where the tunnel is. Holy shit!
That's exactly why you should come visit the friendly people at House of Tomorrow, and they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology.
Oh fuck! The cops.
I spent $20,000, and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was bored stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's movie.
Shit! I got to
head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker.
Damn, I gotta remember where the tunnel is.
Absolutely no use to anyone. You can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
And now it is my great pleasure
just
to
open
welcome
yet?
Fernando Martinez.
Yeah, here we go.
Says here is the founder of Fernando's New Beginning.
Nice.
A revolutionary new way.
They got the tunnel open now.
Fernando, welcome.
Oh, I used to love driving through this.
So tell me about Fernando's New Beginnings.
Rudy, that's what it is, a miracle.
So pretty much I gotta get him to the airport. So I think this is what takes me over to the next city now.
Secret.
Yeah, here we go.
I think so.
Or it might be worth it. It is the holiest, most sacrosanct thing imaginable. Like a church.
Shit.
For it to be a happy
thing,
it must also be like a brother. The woman, she must be many, many arms. Be skilled in making house.
Damn, I hope it's not too long going through here. Alright guys, don't cut me off. Don't cut me off. It's airport. Come on, get out of the way, get out of the way, come on. Shit, I think this is gonna be too fucking close. I think I lost time trying to find out where the tunnel was, actually. I think it was, like, closer than I expected. Shit, I'm not going to make this. Really? Oh, shit, I'm going to have to do it again. It was, like, right here, too. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on, man, really?
We see by now you are no angel. When the man he sees wife all fat, all hurly, with the dirty diapers and the dirty bangs and the
and I believe that tunnel is over this way.
He's thinking about what you think he's about your pretty assistant.
Go on.
But Laszlo, what if you act on your fantasy?
Right here. Yes, here we go. Let's go. Should be able to do it this time. I just know as soon as I get out that tunnel, boy, they're going to start blasting.
Your marriage is wrong. Your sweetheart, she hates you. Your pretty secretary, she wants you to be her man. You're back at two square one, my friend.
That van wasn't doing anything.
For me, once it was so, but then one day, I was driving my car,
blend. You. Shit. Come on. Really? Damn it. The last thing I need to do is hit this cop car. Okay, guys. Okay. I think I got myself a little bit more time here. Yeah, she's gonna hit his left.
It is a miracle, as well. A man is a good father, a loving husband, the winner of bread.
Okay, here we go. I just know that as soon as I shoot up out of it, I need to.
I say, now, by giving him what he needs in a controlled environment, I give him passion.
What with you? Well, that kind of sounds like a limited margin.
You are very safe.
Man, they hit that.
But no.
Hold on.
Passion for life.
So you act like a pimp?
Here we go, here we go. Oh, come on, really? Oh, no, 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 no. Here we go.
Through the mirror, and truly, the results are remarkable.
Here's the kid in the lockup. You find some cash and some supplies I stash in case things got tight. See you around.
Every day.
And do the wives know about this?
In their hearts, Laszlo, they know they have been saved.
Okay. We're gonna open it up to the phones. If you
okay, go over to the lot. Okay, I got you. You know what? Let me get another car.
Hey, oh, cool. We have a caller on line one. Caller, you are on Chatterbox.
Hi, Laszlo. Hey, Fernando.
Come on, man.
Miracle worker. My marriage.
Okay, now I should be able to. You know what? Let me see if
now
I can just duck out this way. No,
what?
No.
I remember Jerry. So
I should be fine now. I don't think they're gonna be blasting at me anymore. I don't have any stars up.
His marriage is killing him. Where is the passion? She is gone. Replaced by ugliness. You see, Laszlo, Mrs. Jerry, she's not a pretty lady. She's more like an offensive lion or a tight end.
I think now I'm over in the other side now, so.
But she's even bigger. Now she's like a whole offensive lion.
Hold on, let me see. Make sure. Damn, I wonder if, shit.
She is a fat burger. And I say, Jerry, you are a man. It is a bad.
But I'm thinking now I'm on the other side now, so it might be a spot over here that I go to now.
By sleeping with other women.
But harder shit, Mom. To save me. A blessing.
A beautiful unit.
But it did say lockup, though, so it might be trying to tell me I need to go back to the police station.
So, who's on the line now?
Hi, Laszlo. Janet. I love the show and always wanted to call in. You really offended me.
I'll find out when we get to the edge over here.
Hey, you watch yourself, mister. And you, Janet, why are you so ugly? Your husband, he don't make you happy?
No, he's an idiot and a jerk.
But yeah, I think I gotta go back to the other side of the water.
Angry and a little bit of a know-it-all, but very pretty lady. This is the thing, Laszlo. The women, they think in new beginnings is only for men. But no.
If I need to, I'll just I'll clip it to where I get over by the bridge, and hopefully they're not still there waiting to shoot me up.
Now listen, don't try to pimp out my listeners.
Man, that would suck if I have to
I work miracles. I say, I give the passion back. And you better wash yourself, buddy. Because for my people...
Yeah, I might need to go back through that tunnel again.
You no longer Mr. Tuxio. You Mr. Hooker on my tongue.
Who are your people anyway? Which exotic location...
Let me go back.
I am lacking.
Through the tunnel again. Yeah, see? They still waiting for me, so that would have been dumb for me to go back, go across the bridge.
I have a calling. Many are called, but you are chosen. And I was called and chosen to work a miracle.
So, where were you called from, Fernando?
From upstate, okay? And I really landed, but
but I provide real life and passion. I work the miracles every day. Listen, wives, children, if your husband, if your daddy, if he not happy, send him to me, Fernando. In exchange for a few hours a week, I give you the world.
Get off, get lost.
Shit, I think. Hold on.
Get out of my studio.
Hold on, we're about to find out.
I save your husband. It is a miracle.
Get out of here.
It's a miracle.
Would you like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on to petsovernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. Petsovernight.com, delivering little bundles of love.
Man, the funny thing is that I remember when I used to play this game used to give me such the biggest urge to freestyle just by the sound of the city.
Not another one.
I think spanking kids is the only way to teach them right from wrong.
So you think that teaching
I want to blow up my ride before I get over there.
Make them valuable members of our society.
Exactly. I knew you could understand, Laszlo. My daddy, what the God is.
No, let me see if I can get this other cab.
Get in the back.
Ah! All right, there we go. Kind of like a little fresh start here.
Such a great country. I wouldn't be where I am today if my daddy hadn't beaten
me. What are you talking about, man?
Damn, I hope I don't have to break into the police station.
The drinking water. Listen, if there's any sane person left in Liberty City that can hear my voice, please call the show right now. This is an SOS going out across the city. All right, let's go over to this line. Hello, caller. You are on the air. Are you sane? Are you a sane caller?
Absolutely, Laszlo.
I'm trying to wonder why we couldn't just pick this stuff up before we left.
Did you know that if the current migration don't continue, we will all be dead in 3 years? Did you want to become a bee stopper? I don't. That's why we must act now. Killer bees must be stopped.
I wonder why more people aren't talking about this. I mean, killer bees swarming, and it sounds
we going here?
Serious.
But the killer bees are nothing compared to ants. You can't kill them.
Oh, nice. Here we go.
They're going to take off.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I'm loving this. You know what? Let me, think I'll take this and park this right back over in the garage.
Dinner. What we should do is herd them up and put them on an island. I am the president.
All right, so that seems like a good place to actually end this video. I'm surprised it actually went that well for me ending this video. So what we completed, what, three? Was it three missions?
On a phone to tell the world.
Oh no, maybe it was just two. It just felt like three.
How many people are there in this crap?
Citizens are raging against phone.
So I'm about to shoot this up in here, save my progress, and I'm gonna cut the video here, then we're gonna jump back in the next segment.
We've had to resort to carrier pigeons and they keep disappearing.
What are you speaking to me on? What's it?
Oh man, that looks nice too. Let me see what all did I get? Shotgun, got a sniper. Oh yeah, this right here is gonna come in handy, definitely. I definitely gotta hold on to that stuff as long as possible.